Big immigration updates announced today. If you have a work permit in Canada issued on or before June 7, 2023, or applied for a renewal of your work permit before this date, this news is for you. You are now authorized to study in Canada using your work permit, meaning you can study and improve your skills without the need to apply for a study permit. This measure was announced today and will help people who are working in Canada to improve their skills.